After dipping your brush in nail liquid, always remove a little bit of liquid from the brush to control the amount in the brush. You press on this side, you want to use the front side to pick up powder. That's because the back side is where you pressed, now the liquid's in the front, so you want to turn that brush over and make sure you're using the correct side to pick up powder.